all doing? It's been so long since we've been able to hang out together. I know. I was really busy. Wait, hold on. It's lagging a bit for me. Is the stream still okay for you guys? I'm just having some problems. Let me try. How about now? Is it still lagging? You guys, is this... Am I even still live? Hello?
Having trouble streaming and playing at the same time? It's likely because your processor isn't fit to keep up with both your gaming and streaming potential. People tend to overlook their processor. It's so small compared to everything else, but you really shouldn't disregard the single most important part of your machine. I think if more people knew about the responsibilities of the processor, then it would get the love that it truly deserves. What is a processor? Think of it like a million little light switches packed inside of this marvelous silver square. They all go on and off, on and off, on and off, more times than you could actually process in your brain. Imagine turning on and off a light switch 3 billion times a second. Each on and off that happens is a little calculation the processor is doing, and altogether they add up to everything that happens on the machine. That's a lot of thinking, and a lot of math. Your mouse? Doesn't work without it. Your graphics card? Doesn't work without it. Your webcam to call Gram? It doesn't work without it. Your processor is like the traffic cop in your computer that lets all the data flow throughout the computer highway and get to the right destination. It's more than just streaming, gameplay, or social media doom scrolling that you really want a beefy processor for. Maybe you're editing your frag movie together that's really gonna kickstart your YouTube superstardom. Like my buddy, Mr. Editor. How you doing, Editor?
Hello?
When you're looking to edit video, most people think it's the GPU that's the most necessary component to drive good playback or high frame rate. Do you see all these elements on his timeline? These audio tracks? These videos at sick head clicks? That's the processor, baby.
Why?
Woof! You're gonna wanna go see an otolaryngologist. That's in your doctor. Look at how much I'm teaching you all today. You see, that permanent ear damage, it wouldn't have happened with a better processor. Also, you probably wouldn't have been able to actually edit your video without frustration.
Don't touch me!
We need to cut it. If you're looking to create content in any way, don't make the same mistakes as my friends here who bottlenecked their PC with an icky processor. If you want to play the biggest titles, record or stream your gameplay, edit that footage, and render those edits, then you want to make sure you can equip a processor that can keep up with you. Get your own AMD Ryzen processor now. Operators are standing by. And by operators, I mean just your web browser. Just search for it. You know, you don't need me to tell you how to buy things.